Hello everyone, welcome to you all in our today's session. Today also I am present here by bringing some questions from the vector geometry. Here I have written one theorem from the vector geometry. This is section formula for internal division. Section formula for internal division, here how to prove. I am going to guide you here. Okay, our statement of the theorem is, if vector A and vector B be the position vectors of point A and B, and P divides AB internally in the ratio of M is to N. P divides AB internally in the ratio of M is to N, then prove that the position vector of P is vector P is equal to MB vector plus NA vector upon M plus N. We have to prove. Okay, then mainly this section formula, don't be confused. This formula you have learned from in the coordinate geometry also. In class 9 you are taught here. In coordinate geometry also we find the coordinate of the dividing point internally and externally of a straight line AB. We can find it. We have learned the formula for the internal division and external division formula in the coordinate geometry. And here same thing we have to prove here vectorically. This vectorically हमले लाई vectorically prove गर्नु पर्ने छ. एउटा straight line AB लाई internally त्यसलाई भित्रबाट र externally बाहिरबाट divide गर्दाखेरि त्यसको coordinate कसरी पत्ता लगाउने त्यही हामीले प्रुभ गर्नुपर्ने छ. जुन चाहिँ इन्टर्नल डिभिजन मेथड र एक्सटर्नल डिभिजन लाइनलाई चाहिँ इन्टर्नली डिभाइड गर्न पनि सकिन्छ र एक्सटर्नली डिभाइड गर्न पनि सकिन्छ. त्यही कुरा म प्रुभ गर्न गइरहेको छु. आशा छ सम्पूर्ण भाइ बहिनीहरूले यसलाई राम्रोसँग हेर्नुहुनेछ र यसबाट धेरैभन्दा धेरै फाइदाहरू लिनुहुनेछ भन्ने कुरा म अपेक्षा गर्दछु. ओके, दिस इज द फर्मुला वी हेभ टु प्रुभ. सो बिफोर द्याट वी हेभ टु मेक वान फिगर आवर सेल्फ. फर द करेक्ट फिगर वान मार्क्स यु क्यान गेट. करेक्ट फिगरको लागि वान मार्क्स आउँछ. त्यसपछि यस्तै गरी स्टेप वाइज मार्क्सहरू पाइन्छ. सो यु हेभ टु बी भेरी केयरफुल. सो लेट्स मेक वान फिगर हियर. वान स्ट्रेट लाइन एबी वी क्यान मेक हियर. स्ट्रेट लाइन एबी वी क्यान मेक. दिस इज अ एबी स्ट्रेट लाइन. देन दिस स्ट्रेट लाइन एबी इज डिभाइडेड बाई अ पोइन्ट पी. दिस स्ट्रेट लाइन इज डिभाइडेड बाई अ पोइन्ट पी इन्टर्नली. मिन्स इन मिडल अफ एबी स्ट्रेट लाइन देयर एनी वान पोइन्ट पी इट लाइज एनी वे हियर. सपोज I consider this point P is here. This P is a point which is dividing internally this AB straight line in the ratio of M is to N. We are saying P is dividing in the ratio of M is to N. These are the scalar values. M and N are the scalar values such that 2 is to 3, such that 1 is to 2. Means here two parts here. Suppose here two parts M is to N equal to 2, then 2 is to 3, then M is equal to 2, N equal to 3. Means two part in the AP and the three parts in the BP, it is dividing in this way. If it is 1 is to 2, 1 is to 2, one part, AP part 1, ho, your part of your 2, one, you one, the part is a double, one divide, go to the other side, one is to the you have scalar values, this ratio, M is to N is here. So here, P is dividing AB in the ratio of M is to M means you understand this upside, this part is M. You part M who bani talatrapo your part PB is N part here. This M part in AP and N part in BP, it is dividing in this way. Then here we have the question, small a vector and small b vector be the position vectors of point A and point B. This point A, its position vectors means you know position vectors, it begins from the origin. So here we have to consider any one external point origin. I can suppose here, this is the point O, origin we can consider. From here we can join the OB line. OB we can join, these two points OB we can join it. Similarly O to A we can join OA. And similarly O to OP we can join this line. Here I have drawn this by the dotted line. You can draw the complete line also if you like. Chahe pachhi complete line draw garna pani sakinchha. Maile dotted line le join gareko chu. Just I am रिप्रेजेन्टिङ इट्स पोजिसन भेक्टर, मैले यसको पोजिसन भेक्टर मात्र रिप्रेजेन्ट गर्न खोजेको। अब यसमा दिज आर द भेक्टर्स, सो भेक्टर्स इज अ क्वान्टिटी, इट मस्ट ह्याभ द म्याग्निट्युड एन्ड डिरेक्सन बोथ, यसले म्याग्निट्युड र डिरेक्सन दुइटै इन्क्लुड गर्छ। सो दिस डिरेक्सन अल्सो ह्याभ टु सो हियर, डिरेक्सन ओ टु बी, डिरेक्सन ओ बी, द पोजिसन भेक्टर ओ ओए इज we can write like this OA, and this OP is here, direction we can, so like this OA vector, this OA vector is position vector, OA is the position vector of the point A, OB is the position vector of the point B, OP is the position vector of the point P. So you have to understand OA vector is here, small a vector we can denote, already given by position, small b vector is the position vector of OB, in place of OB vector we can write small b. Similarly, for the P, OP also we can represent by small p vector. Small p vector is the position vector of the point P. Okay, this is the required figure that we have to make. Here I have written here initial point is A, terminal point is B. AB I have drawn the line in this way. You can write the name from here also A to B. Yeah, tala A lekhna, B mathi lekhna pani sakinchha. If you like them, you can make. Okay, then now look it. The solution, now proof we are going to do. Proof. So here, what is there? What are the things in the figure that we have to explain? In the we have to explain this. I am explain going to answer. It was not cut my explanation. The Eric will lend the letter of the author China. I write the sentence here in the figure, in the given figure. What is AB is a straight line, AB is a straight line, straight line, and P is any point in the line AB which divides AB in the ratio of m is to n. This P is dividing AB line in the ratio of m is to n. M is to n ma lekhe gareko cha, divide gareko cha. Then these things I wrote here already. Then now we can write, then write these all things here. The position vector of A is OA vector. The position vectors of OA vector is called to a small a vector. We can write the position vector of B is OB vector. OB vector is equal to a small B vector. And the position vector is dividing point P is OP vector. OP vector is equal to a small P vector. And the what is there? A ratio of AP and BP is m is to n. That also you know. Like ratio can pass. एपीको र पिबीको रेसियो कति छ, या मिस्ट्री एन छ मेनली। अब यहाँनिर मेन कुरा बुझ्नुपर्ने कुरा के छ भने, नाउ यु हेभ टु स्टार्ट आवर सल्युसन, हामी सल्युसनतिर जाउँ। अब यो जम्मै कुराहरू त हामीले त्यही फिगरमा जे छ त्यही कुराहरू लेख्यौँ। एबी स्ट्रेट लाइन हो जहाँ पी एउटा डिभाइडिङ पोइन्ट हो, त्यसमा पीले एबीलाई के गरेको छ, या मिस्ट्री एनमा डिभाइड गरेको छ भने हामीले लेख्न सक्छौँ। यो इन्टरनल डिभिजन हो, क्लियर छ, किनभने या पी भनेको बिचमा परेपछि हाम्रो इन्टरनल डिभिजन भित्रीबाट इन्टरनली डिभाइड गरेको छ भन्ने कुरा क्लियर छ। नाउ एभ्रीबडी हियर, यम इज टु एन, पी इज डिभाइडिङ एबी इन द रेसियो अफ यम इज टु एन, यम इज टु एनमा डिभाइड गरेको छ भन्ने बित्तिकै तिमीले के ख्याल गर्नुपर्छ भने, यहाँनिर दिस इज एपी इज टु पिबी इज इक्वल टु यम इज टु एन, वी क्यान राइट रेसियो अफ एपी एन्ड पिबी इज यम इज टु एन, दिस इज इक्वल टु यम इज टु एन। Then if AP is to PB is equal to M is to N, then vector also it becomes equal. AP vector is to PB vector is equal to M is to N. AP vector and PB vector ko ratio pani ke huncha, barabar huncha, equal huncha. Then, but you should not write direction, you should take care, okay? Direction khyal garnu parne huncha. Hamile mathibata taltira jadaichau bhane AP is to PB bhanera lekhna parcha. Yadi talabata mathibata jadaichau bhane BP is to PA is equal to M is to M lekhna parcha. यो लेखे पनि भयो, नभए यस्तो लेख्न पाइन्छ बिपी भेक्टर इज टु पिए भेक्टर इज इक्वल टु एन इज टु एम लेख्न पनि पाइन्छ। हामी तलबाट मात्र जान सकिन्छ, BP is to PA is equal to, sorry, N is to M. N is to M also we can write. Or we can write AP is to PB is equal to M is to N. Any one you can write. But you should not write like this. AP vector is to BP vector is equal to M is to N. Never you can write. Because here direction we should take here. Direction like this is calculated for answer. AP vector while writing, we are going from top to bottom. AP direction became opposite. Direction came out of opposite was. So we have to be careful. This we can't write. So now we can write AP is to PB. We can write here vector AP, ratio of vector AP with vector PB. Vector PB is equal to, you have to write M is to M. M is to M. They are required. Or you can write vector BP is to PA is equal to N is to M also. You can write, no problem. So this main thing you have to understand is this is solution. Okay, then now main thing you this is AP vector ratio we have, then we can write in BP here in divide PB vector is equal to M is to N means M by N. So we can multiply cross here N into AP vector, N AP vector is equal to M into PB vector, M PB vector we can write. Then dear students, you have to understand one thing here. AP vector, P vector. Suppose if the position vector of A is OA vector given, a position vector of B is OB given, then we can find the vector AB is equal to, this is the initial point, this is the terminal point. From terminal point to initial point, we have to subtract B vector A got out of the answer. That is OB vector minus OA vector we have to write. OB बाट हामीले OA लाई सब्ट्र्याक्ट गर्न पर्यो. AB vector equal to vector OB minus OA. Vector position vector of the terminal point minus position vector of the initial point we have to. These all things are carried from the what is called that triangular law of vector addition. Triangular law of vector addition बाट आएको यो vector AB is equal to OB minus OA we can write. Similarly, you have to generalize this. Generalize this vector PQ is equal to OQ vector minus OP vector. We can write yes. If vector CD you have to find, then position vector of the point C and D is given. Then vector CD is equal to vector OD minus OC. We can do likewise. We can generalize this. So you know vector AB is equal to OB minus OA, where B is the initial terminal point, A is the initial point, B minus A. That is position vector of B is OB, OB minus OA, we can write OQ minus OP, OD minus OC. So this you have to understand, okay? So these are the, from triangular law of vector addition. Okay, here, N same we can put AP vector. So same thing we can apply here, vector AP is equal to vector OP minus OA vector we can. Is equal to, M is same. PB vector. PB vector means OB vector minus OP vector. We can subtract this. PB is equal to OB minus OP. Okay. Okay. Then after this, and we can put same OP. OP vector is represented by the small p vector here. Small p vector. So we can write here small p vector minus OA vector is represented by the small a vector. Is equal to M into OB is equal to small b. We can write OP is equal to small p. We can. Right, okay, up to here I think you are clear. Or N into P vector, N P vector minus N into A vector, N A vector is equal to M into P vector, M B vector minus M into P vector, M P vector. Likewise, here we have to find, what is our target? Our target is to find the position vector of the point P. Vector P is equal to M B vector plus N A upon M plus N we have to do. So here P is, we have seen here, this vector, MP and NP we have to write together. So this is NP vector, is same here. Minus MP we can carry to this side, it comes in plus. Here minus, then here comes in plus MP vector is equal to MB vector is same, MB vector is here. Minus NA vector goes there in plus NA vector. This line we can do. Everybody, we can take here p vector. Vector p common we have seen. Vector p is common, so we can take vector p common here. Vector p is common. The inside remains n plus m is equal to m b vector plus n a vector. Okay, after this, vector p we have to find. The vector p is equal to n plus m, it is in multiply here, goes and divide. We can take the right hand side in divide here. So this is m b vector plus n a vector divided by n and m we have here. Then n plus m plus n is same, we can add m plus n. So which is the required things to prove here? Therefore, vector p is equal to m b vector plus n a vector upon m plus n is the section formula of the vector theorem. This vector geometry, if this is the internal division formula, we are dividing internally. This p is dividing a b internally in the ratio of m squared. So we are doing this. Therefore, here vector p is equal to m b vector plus n a vector upon m plus n is the required formula to find the position vector of the p which divides a b internally in the ratio of m is to n. In this way we can prove. So yeah, I think everybody can understand. Yeah, main thing is this. Okay, you try the business algorithm for yourself. If you understand this, then other normal things, just calculation we are doing, but this we can do it very easily. Figure bujhna paryo, tespachi gare yahanera ke ke kura dieko cha यो कुरा ख्याल गर्न पर्यो. त्यसपछि गएर यो रेसियोमा रेसियोबाट जानुपर्छ. हामीहरू भेक्टर एपी इज टु पिबी गरेर गएको हुन्छ, नभए भेक्टर बिपी इज टु पिए गरेर गएको हुन्छ. जसरी गए पनि हामीले यसलाई इजिली प्रुभ गर्न सकिन्छ. त्यहीबाट गयो एन्ड अब नर्मलै छ, सल्युसन त्यति गाह्रो छैन. सो एभ्रीबडी आई होप यु अन्डरस्टुड. हामीलाई यसैबाट यही फर्मुलालाई एप्लाई गरेर हामीले सर्ट क्वेसनहरू इक्जाममा सोध्ने गर्छ. सर्ट क्वेसन अल्सो आज समटाइम्स the position vector of A something gives here, position vector of B something gives here, then question says, and if P, a point P is dividing AB in the ratio of M is to N, 1 is to 2 might divide garcha, 2 is to 3 might divide garcha, then question will give us such a, त्यो दियो भने हामीले यसरी नै ख्याल गर्नुपर्ने हुन्छ. सम्झिने तरिका के छ भने यो फर्ममा ख्याल गर्न पर्यो. कसरी ख्याल गर्न पर्यो भने दिस यम यताको रेसियो यो पार्टले यताको भेक्टरलाई मल्टिप्लाई गरिरहेको छ. सो यु जस्ट अन्डरस्ट्यान्ड इट, भेक्टर पी इज इक्वल टु ratio this m part multiplies with this vector b, eta ko eta multiply garni, eta ko eta ko multiply gar, tela sum garni, tespachi m into b vector we get m b vector plus n into a vector n a vector divided by sum of the ratio. The upon ma ta hamro sum of the ratio huncha, ratio ko sum garda m plus n we can get, then we can get here m plus n. In this way we can understand the problem. Garo chaina जियोमेट्री फिगरबाटै बुझ्ने. यम इन्टु यताको रेसियोले यताको भेक्टरलाई मल्टिप्लाई गर्ने, यताकोले यताको भेक्टरलाई मल्टिप्लाई गर्दा हुन्छ. यम इन्टु बी भेक्टर प्लस एन इन्टु ए भेक्टर अपन सम अफ द रेसियो, रेसियोको सम यम र एनलाई एड गर्छ, यम प्लस एन हुन्छ. इन दिस वे वी क्यान प्रुभ दिस भेक्टर सेक्सन फर्मुला अफ द भेक्टर जियोमेट्री दिस थ्योरम. ओके, सेम थिङ इट हाक समटाइम्स टु प्रुभ द एक्सटर्नली. यही कुराले हामीले एक्सटर्नल डिभिजन भनेर आउँछ. कहिलेकाहीँ एबी स्ट्रेट लाइन है, एउटा कुनै पॉइंट एक्सटर्नल पॉइंट बाहिर सपोज गरेर हामीले यसलाई प्रुभ गर्नुपर्ने हुन्छ. त्यो केसमा फर्मुलामा के फरक पर्छ त? जस्तो सम्झिनको लागि फर्मुलामा हाम्रो खासै फरक पर्छ. यदि एक्सटर्नल डिभिजन हो भने यहाँनिर हाम्रो के आउँछ, माइनस आउँछ, माइनस एनए भेक्टर, एमबी भेक्टर माइनस एनए भेक्टर अपन एम माइनस एन हुन्छ. एक्सटर्नल डिभिजनमा यहाँ साइन चाहिँ नेगेटिभ आउने रहेछ. तर कसरी, द्याट अल्सो वी आर गोइङ टु प्रुभ. सो लुक इट हियर एभ्रीबडी. Okay, dear students, this is the next question, next theorem, external division. From the vector geometry, we have next theorem of the section formula. Here, our statement is here given. Our statement is given, if vector A and vector B be the position vectors of the points A and B, same like previous question, joining the line AB. Straight line AB is there. This is straight line AB. Straight line AB is here. And this straight line AB is divided by a point P externally here. And P be any point which divides AB externally. P one, you have points are justly AB like externally divide. In the ratio of M is to N, ratio of M is to N, then prove that the position vector of point P is वेक्टर पी इज इक्वल टू एम बी वेक्टर माइनस एन ए अपन एम माइनस एन। अघि नै हामीले के सिक्यौ भन्दाखेरि इन्टर्नल डिभिजन मा के हुन्छ, इन्टर्नल डिभिजन मा हाम्रो के हुन्छ, वेक्टर पी इज इक्वल टू एम बी वेक्टर प्लस एन ए वेक्टर डिवाइडेड बाई एम प्लस एन। यस्तो हाम्रो प्लस हुन्थ्यो यहाँनिर भने अहिलेको ठ्याक्कै फर्मुलामा के छ, अपोजिट छ, यहाँ माइनस छ, हामीसँग माइनस देखिरहेको छौँ। दिस आवर प्रोसिजर सेम, वी आर गोइङ टु प्रुभ दिस थ्योरम अल्सो लाइक सेम एज प्रिभियस वे। अघि नै हामीले अघि जुन मेथड हामीले प्रुभ गर्यो त्यसरी नै प्रुभ गर्ने हो, बट हियर डिफर्स दिस लिटल बिट इन डिफरेन्ट इन फर्मुला। फर्मुलामा मतलब फर्मुला र यसको के छ यो फिगरमा थोरै डिफर गर्छ। सो एभ्रीबडी लुक एट हियर नाउ, we can draw a straight line here, we can, no problem, this line we can do. AB is a straight line, we have to make one straight line AB. This AB is divided externally, external point means here it is not in the middle of AB, AB ko bich bata divide gareko chaina, again hamro yadi bich bata divide garcha bhane ta internal division bhayalcha. एबीलाई एक्सटर्नल वेमा एक्सटर्नली डिभाइड गरिरहेको छ भनेपछि त्यो डिभाइडिङ पोइन्ट के हुन्छ, एबीभन्दा बाहिर हुन्छ, आइदर डाउन साइड अर अपसाइड, माथि पनि हुनसक्छ तल पनि हुनसक्छ। आई कन्सिडर हियर डाउन साइड, तलतिर मैले यो एक्सटर्नल पोइन्ट यो पी भन्ने पोइन्ट तल लिइरहेको छु। इट इज डिभाइडिङ द लाइन एबी इन द रेसियो, दिस पी इज हियर आउटसाइड अफ स्ट्रेट लाइन एबी, त्यो स्ट्रेट लाइन एबीभन्दा बाहिर छ, जुन हाम्रो डिभाइडिङ पोइन्ट हो त्यो के छ, एबी स्ट्रेट लाइन जुन छ त्योभन्दा बाहिर छ, किनभने एक्सटर्नल डिभाइड गरेको हुनाले यो पोइन्ट बाहिर हुन्छ, बाहिर इज आउटसाइड दिस पोइन्ट, इज पी इज आउटसाइड फ्रम द लाइन ए। दिस क्यान बी कनेक्टेड बाई द डटेड लाइन, वी क्यान रिप्रेजेन्ट बाई डटेड लाइन, लाइक डट लाइन रिप्रेजेन्ट गर्दा पनि हुन्छ। दिस पी इज डिभाइडिङ एबी इन द रेसियो अफ एम इज टु एन, एम इज टु एन मिन्स एपी, दिस एपी रेसियो अफ, यु क्यान राइट, this dividing AB in the ratio of m is to n means this part is m, whole part is m, and this part is n, this part is n, it is dividing like this, m is to n, we are saying whole part AP part is divided by m part, sorry it is not, it is m is to n means AP is whole part is m and lower one part is here n, this part is here n, it is dividing whole part AB, AB in the ratio of m is to n means total is m and this part is n, m is to n, in this way it is going to divide. So we have to clear the external point, this AB straight line is divided by the point P in the ratio of m is to n means whole part is m and this BP part is n, total and this total is m part and this BP is the n part, so m and n both are scalar values, duita scalar value ho, aile whole part lai m ma divide garyo, होल पार्ट एम छ र तलको यो पार्ट पनि चाहिँ एन छ, एम इज टु एनमा डिभाइड गर्यो भने त बुझ्नु पर्यो। अब हाम्रो वी हेभ टु सपोज वान एक्सटर्नल पोइन्ट ओरिजिन ओ, हामीले पोजिसन भेक्टर त क्रिएट गर्नै पर्यो, त्यसको लागि हामीले सपोज गर्नुपर्ने हुन्छ। आई राइट हियर, आई सपोज वान एक्सटर्नल पोइन्ट ओ हियर, देन वी क्यान जोइन द पोइन्ट एबिपी विथ दिस ओरिजिन टु मेक द पोजिसन भेक्टर, वी क्यान जोइन दिस बाई डटेड लाइन ओपी भेक्टर, वी क्यान the point B is here, the position vector of A is OA vector, the position vector of the point A is OA vector, in this way you can join, these are the vectors, so we have to show the directed line, it is directed line separate, so we have to show the arrow sign also here, this like, the position vector of the point A is OA vector, small a we have to represent, and similar the position vector of B is small b vector, we can write, and small this is OP is small p vector, everybody you know how well about this, and main thing here don't be confused, okay, yeah confused already, total AB like AB like ke garecha p p the dividing point baneko cha, p is dividing AB in the ratio of m is to n means whole part is m and this BP part is n, m is to n, yeah, in this way, okay, then let's see. All the students, now pay attention to the same previous way we have to prove. Again, our internal division bhayeko hunale point this ma hunthyo. Aile external division cha point bahir cha. The dividing P is the dividing point, which is dividing the line AB in the ratio of M is to N. Whole part is M and this BP part is N, which is joined by your dotted line this is m part and this is n part. M part and n part you have to understand. Okay, then let's write here in the figure. What is AB is a straight line. AB is a straight line. I write here straight line is ST dot. Straight line which is divided by point P externally in the ratio of what is m is to n. Yes, no more things we have to write. Very clear, lekhna zaruri cha yahan ra. So you can write here. Then what are the things here? Ki kura cha hamisang khyal garni. Isko position vector lekh dinu paryo. The position vector A is OA vector. Vector OA is equal to small a vector. It is given by question. The position vector of B is OB vector. It is given by the small b vector. This is noted, represented by small b vector. The position vector of P is OP vector. It is represented by small p vector. Okay, then now everybody same previous way. अगर हम लोग किथियो internal division थियो internal में हम लोग क्या करेंगे तो तेरे अनुसार ratio हो रहा है equal बना रहे vector हमारे लिए. इसे यहाँ पर तेरे काम करने सकते हैं. अब यहाँ क्या करूँ? P बने को externally, P बने को external point हो. जस्ट के करेंगे सब whole part लाई या मिस टू एन में divide करेंगे सब मतलब जो कि सब बने AP is to BP is M is to N बना हो जाएगा. यो whole part is M, यो पूरा part M part सर, M part सर, यो BP part है N part. तो m is to n में डिवाइड करो. इसलिए ना कंफ्यूज ना होनी है. होल पार्ट इज m एंड bp पार्ट इज n. सो हियर दिस वी कैन ap is to bp इज इक्वल टू m is to n. डायरेक्शन खाल गर्ने यहाँ हामी के गरिरा छौ. ap भनेपछि माथिबाटै तर्क गयो. bp भनेपछि डायरेक्शन माथि तर्क गरेर डायरेक्शन चाहिँ खाल गर्न पर्यो. आइदर वी हैव टू राइट bp is to pa आल्सो क्यान. pb is to pa. यो लेखे पनि भयो. हामीले वेक्टर फर्ममा लेख्न पर्यो. रेशियोमा वेक्टर पनि इक्वल हुन्छ यसरी किन. If ratio are equal, then vector also they are equal. So here, or we can write, we can start from down also. Yeah, when we start from here, PB vector, U and U let me one. I mean, N is to M let me one. N is the PB vector. So PB vector we have to write. P vector is to upside one is PA. Sorry, PB PA vector we can write. PA vector like this we can write. This is equal to N is to M. I mean, ekta kura dhabai thunse, ekta kura dhabai. Just like that, I mean, you know, the function. So PA vector. PB vector is to PA vector or AP vector is to PB vector. We can do any one. AP vector is to PB vector. Okay. AP whole and BP. Direction we have to take care. Direction. Okay. Then now you know the this is M. M part is A to P. AP vector AP is to and then this is another is BP. Not PB. BP direction we have to go from the up to down we are going. माथिबाट तल्तिर गरिरहेको छ ए टु पी एपी बिपी नाइत भने पिबी पिए अल्सो वी क्यान डु एज अ रुल्स एपी भेक्टर इज टु पिबी भेक्टर ओके पिबी भेक्टर इज इक्वल टु देयर इज गिभन पिबी एपी भेक्टर इज टु बिपी भेक्टर बिपी नेक्स्ट वान इज बिपी भेक्टर इज इक्वल टु यु हेभ दियर एम इज टु एन लाइक दिस इफ यु अन्डरस्ट्यान्ड दिस देन आई डोन्ट थिङ्क द्याट यु हेभ प्रब्लम यु हेभ प्रब्लम हियर मलाई लाग्दैन त्यसले यहाँ प्रब्लम हुन्छ सक्दैन गाह्रो हुन्छ जस्तो कुरा लाग्दैन. यति कुरा बुझेपछि हुन्छ. मेन कुरा यो बुझ्नुपर्ने मैले अघि नै भनिरहेको छु यो एपी इज टु बिपी यो पुरा होल पार्ट एन्ड दिस पार्ट बिपी पार्ट अर पिबी एन्ड पिए एनी वान. हियर वी क्यान डु एपी भेक्टर वी क्यान राइट भेक्टर एपी डिभाइडेड बाई भेक्टर बिपी इज इक्वल टु दिस इज एम अपन एन. सो नाउ एभ्रीबडी यु क्यान क्रस मल्टिप्लाई दिस cross multiply n into ap vector n into ap vector n ap vector is equal to m into bp vector m bp vector we have to write. Then you know that ap vector can be written by op vector minus oa vector by the triangular law of vector addition. This we can apply here terminal point p minus a terminal point p minus initial point a we have to subtract the terminal point but initial point to position vector la subtract gar dinu p minus a again mali bhanna thi vector ab is equal to ob minus oa we can write. Similarly, vector CD we have, then this is OD minus OC, we can write like this. Kernel point minus initial point, kernel point minus initial point, we can subtract like this. So here vector AP, the P minus A, that is position vector of P is OP vector, and position vector of A is OA vector, right? Now this equal to M into DP vector, means we can write OP vector minus OB vector, this line we can write. Okay, after this N into OP vector N, so here value can put OP means small p vector, minus OA means small a vector, you know, this is called M into OP vector means small p vector, minus OB vector means here small b vector, like this we can write. Okay, then you multiply it here, multiply N into P vector, N P vector, minus N into A vector, N A vector, this is equal to M into P vector, M P vector, minus M into B vector, M B vector, this line we can write. So what is our target? Our target is to find the position vector of the dividing point P. हामीले position vector dividing point P को हामीले के निकाल्नु पर्ने छ यहाँनिर vector position vector we have to find. Vector P is equal to MB minus NA upon M minus N we have to find. So here let's write this PP together and this BB together. Here P it is, I take this MP vector, I take this MP vector their side. This MB vector I can take this side. हामीले यो MB vector लाई यतातिर ल्याउन सक्छौँ. MB vector यहाँ minus मा छ, यहाँ आउँदाखेरि plus मा आउने हो. MB vector minus NA vector is equal to, this is MP vector minus NP vector, it is in plus, this goes there in minus MP vector. Everybody, this is NP vector, okay, so here is NP vector. So you know very well this how to arrange, kasari milaune bhanne thaha cha. Yo MB vector, it is in minus, I am taking this side, yatatra liyo, MB vector minus vector plus ma ayo, NA chalcha, NP goes there in minus. Okay, after this, this MB vector minus NA vector is as it is, we can put here, we can take P common, vector P is common, we have seen there inside means M minus N, or vector MB, MB vector minus NA vector is upon M minus N, it is in multiply, here comes in divide, M minus N is equal to vector P. Therefore, vector P, the position vector of the point P, or is equal to MB vector minus NA vector divided by M minus N. This is the required things to prove of this theorem. Like this, we can basically go to second time. Vector P is equal to MB vector minus NA upon M minus N for now. You have to prove the details. Basically, go to second time. Main correct algorithm. Internally division ma, internal points are AB ko bich ma parne rahecha bhane external division ma ke huncha, AB point lai kun external point bahira rakhe tyale divide garne bhanese whole part is AP, whole part AP is M ratio, M part cha ra tespachi yo jo P sanga B connect garna sakcha, BP part is N. So AP is